So that was Marshmallow Wills saying give him a shout out. So yeah, there you go. I need to hold on to that. Climb up. Right. Can I get down?
Anyone about Brian. In regards to him being out here, you know, being against the rules. They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied and just said it was Ned. If I ratted him out, they would have been forced to leave, and I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to.
Bunch of rocks stacked up, you made a wall and a perimeter.
That's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them. There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him. You know, tinkering on stuff like that.
There's a busted old toy out here, some sort of electronic game.
Yeah? Like Pong.
Everybody likes Pong.
Gosh, Brian had everything he loved out there.
Right, that's all well and good, but what am I supposed to do now? Do I actually go down there? What did that say? Maybe I don't. Oh, there we go. I do. So I've got enough rope to last me all the game, by practically, I think.
What do you
So,
think is in there?
I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just.
Bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a.
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun ways to be killed.
Sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't know you've gotten out. Hopefully you find whatever they're hiding in there, and it'll be worth the risk.
Worth the risk? You sure? Explore deeper into the cave.
Those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them.
Well,
Nobody
that's
did.
good.
They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and landed in jail. Those girls really did a number on you, huh?
No, I'm glad they're not dead, but it also means that they weren't a part of what's going on.
I suppose you're right. You just have to keep searching.
Yeah.
So I've got to refine the kit. Oh, there it is, thank God. So I can explore that cave again. Have I? I've been in this though. Yeah. I'll leave it open so I know that I've been in it. Go around to the cave entrance here. Why would I lock it again? So now can I go down into the depths? Yes, I can because I've got the this thing here. Right, this could get dangerous. So this is a bit of a dangerous job for someone who's just meant to be. Oh no, don't. Get off. Thank you. This is a dangerous job for someone who's meant to be just a fire protection kind of guy. I've got a feeling I'm getting in way too deep. Some of these drops could seriously kill me as well. I shut up, I'm doing stuff. Right, sorry. I don't want to climb, I want to go down. Oh my god, where's this actually come out? Ooh, right, what we got? Oh no!
Shit. Are you... Oh god. You're Brian Goodwin.
What are you going to do about that? Are you going to call it in? Why am I walking so slowly? Why can't I sprint now? Ah, got to do it outside. Probably got no... you know... ability to get a reception, is what I'm trying to say, in this cave. So I found the body of a young lad. Looks like he had an accident. I hope he wasn't murdered. I hope this is the way out. Come on. Hurry up, there's been a death. Alright, it was years ago, but still feel the need to let people know I found it. What has this got to do with me, though? Why am I being tracked?
Hey, D.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
Only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin. Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, maybe it was Ned.
If not him directly, he put enough stupid fucking know-how in his head to get him killed. Son of a bitch.
Yeah. What do we do now, Dee? I mean, are you okay?
He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
If we're allowed to leave. Come on, load up. What's that?
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the June fire or the site fire?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Okay. Yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
All right, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Oh, well, that's nice.
So, West. Is this even a trail? I can't tell. Yeah, it's gonna cause. Why do that? Oh, there. Okay, I keep going. What? I can't even drop down. No, not in that tree. I've gone past it. Is it up there? It's like it's up there. Okay, come on.
I think I'm getting close.
All right, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
No, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north, far, past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
That's a long drop. Saw something yellow. Here we go. So he was partially involved.
I found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. He's deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay. Some of Brian's stuff. You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that. He had quite the view.
So now do I head back north? Well, pretty much done. What was that?
This boombox looks familiar.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
So I'm going up the trail. From the bunker. I'm just guessing it's this way. Yeah. Down and right to Jonesy Lake and up. Okay. Right, so I'll go down to the lake, make a right. It's difficult to see with all this burning debris in the air.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy.
He obviously didn't want to forget him. He just didn't know what to do.
Henry, not knowing what to do isn't okay. When you're supposed to look after someone, you...
You figure it out.
Yes. And Ned Goodwin is a shithead who is incapable of figuring anything out. I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong. You said it yourself. It was Ned's job to look after him.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
So,
one second.
I'll go back through here.
Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think...
Oh, man, it's done. Done for.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
How do I get through?
He's here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so...
Yeah, you're right. You sure that's okay?
I said it was.
Alright, I should go.
I need to go through Thunder Canyon. Damn it. Which means it's so hard to see, and you kind of have to keep checking your map. So through the canyon, up here, I don't know if you guys have ever watched this game, but it is pretty cool. Who done it? So now I take a left along the canyon, hopefully. Because I'm going towards extraction. Alright. Over here. I'll just check that this is the right direction. So far, so good. And then it'll be a left. Probably the left that I always miss, so I'll need to check my map again. I wonder if we have to catch that Ned, or whether he gets away with it. I wonder whether I get to see Delilah forever. And I wonder why my wife was even mentioned. It's been a good game so far. Unraveling piece by piece. Now let me just check my map again. Yeah, we're almost there. Down, perhaps just through this bit. I think, yeah. I think this text turn up left. Oh, I've gone too far. Oh, I can go that way. I couldn't see that other direction. So yeah, we'll crack on with this way, that's fine. I'm half expecting Ned to jump out on me and try to kill me. This all just seems a bit too easy. Oh, is this the dead end? Not yet. Thought it was a gravestone then. Have I gone? Huh, okay. Is it here? I need to go north, don't I? This is dragging it out a bit too much, but I guess it's just for the atmosphere. Really, I need to check out who made this game and what other things they've made, because originality was pretty full on. I've gone off again. Man, it's so easy to go off. I can go right around here though, past the cashier box, okay. If I could just see a cashier box, that'd help. That's not right, is it? Okay, so back on myself. Okay, there's this cashier box. Have I done that one? Well, hang on, I'll take that. So. Which way? I need to just see if this is right all the time. Because I'm going the wrong way. So I go past that box this way. Or this way. I don't know. I am lost. Right. Look at the map. Southeast, I want to go. Here we go. And then follow this round to the right. I just wanted to see what the end bit is and if there's any explanation for what's been going on. I feel like I'm so close. I feel like that was a dead end. Map time. Right, the telegraph, that's probably a good idea to check the telegraph poles. So if I walked this way, which way am I going, away or towards? Go here. Gonna wear. So I need to be going. I need to be going that way. Can't go off the edge. But I can go up the hill. On my back. I get on the stone. Oh, I think, do we go around here? Got a vague memory of this being the case when I got stuck before. Yes, right. I wish it was a better sprint, I must admit. Okay. Up here. Oh man, I'm so close. The evac point, I'm on it. I've left, come on. Oh, I don't want to go to that, I want to go just to there. Okay, so come back down. Is it round up that other fence bit? Yeah. Oh, that's Delilah's tower. Oh.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Is this the end scene? Is she, oh, why is she here?
Anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I am. Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right. When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year, we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
You too. Good luck.
No. Henry, you keep it for yourself, okay? Bye, Hank.
So I guess we get rescued now? If I can find the helicopter? It was an interesting game. Ah, oh, there. It was certainly pretty different, pretty original. Is there going to be one last twist or something? No, let's just go home. If that turns out to be Ned and he tries to kill me, I'll be surprised. Well, I guess that is it. Good game. Good game. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you on another episode, I guess. Alright, cheers. See ya.